shut up and sit down.
I think your bumper might catch in this front corner.
I want to cut left a bit, I guess. What was that?
Probably your diff and U-joint and...
Oh, drive shaft and everything else?
Yeah.
Awesome. Well, maybe I should back down.
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah. I was high centered on, right?
Yeah.
So probably not gonna. Hopefully it's not too easy to do.
Shut up and sit down.
You're on your differential. It's just touching. Yeah. Slip. Okay. Okay. A little passenger. Yeah, a passenger and straight up.
Cut board.
Driver.
All right. Let me find a better place here. All right, now come towards me. Slow. Just keep that line. All right. You keep going. You're good. Now cut faster a little bit. She might get high centered on that boulder. We might want to bring her over the boulder.
Yeah, I would keep her. I would keep her up on. I would get her up on that. So okay. No more driver.
No more driver.
Driver.
All the way, driver.
Yeah.
And try and hop up on this. Keep it cut and come on up.
So just step on it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, pretty much. Not hard, but hop up over the rock. You're gonna. You're right at it.
Now you'll go over it. Now you go over
it. All right. Try it again.
Oh.
Yeah. Here we go. Cut. Cut, driver.
I think your differential's barely going to clear that, but it's going to clear it.
If you aren't concerned about sliding too much, you can try and work your wheels, see if it'll, if you start sliding over, then you can back up and try line again. There you go.
All right, okay, okay, yeah, okay.
All right, cut left. There it is.
Got to get around that.
And bring your passenger tire around this rock.
Yeah, come.
All right, you cut back towards me a little bit. Yeah, that's perfect, right there. Just hold that. Yeah, come on up. All right, come on. You cut back. All right. Let's see if you can hold it. All right, come on. All right.
Okay.
back tire's on that block.
Okay.
What do you want to do? Do you want to continue trying it, or do you
want to try it like one more time or two times?
Okay. So your tire is going to be in this pocket, this rock.
Okay.
I don't really know. Really, you don't have a lot of options right now, so you can back up and try a different line, or we can come back up here. You don't have to go back, because if you just go right, you're just going to get it. Alright, you got it right.
So I'm going to go right here.
Alright.
What do you
think?
Can I try
it from
this one?
Yeah. Alright, Paul. Here you go. You're going to have to back up probably and try and put your puck right here. Try it. Maybe ease it. Well, try it. See what it does. Cut hard right. Try it. It'll come up.
Alright. You're
going to
have to.
You might hit your skid plates. Alright, go for it. Here you go. Try it. Go, 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 go,